BBC News at midnight. This is Brian Perkins.